Sakit again. Oh, kasla ini brayo.
Ako si pambansang kulo ko, yata ko'y laging handa. Atid ko lamang ay saya, miski na bata matanda. Kung madami mang problema sa buhay,
ang tawanan, takot nang magdama.
What's up? What's up?
What?
Hi there mga kulokoys, and welcome to another video. As you can see, yes, as you can see, some good stuff right in front of me, huh? Okay, mga best friend, alam nyo, kanina umaga, you know, habang ako yung nagmumuni-muni, naalala ko when I was young. Yes, when I was young. When we used to, ako kasi mga best friend, I grew up in Baguio City, okay, in the Philippines. And every time we have to go travel or we go to Manila, eh naalala ko mga best friend, every time we travel, you know, every time we travel far in the Philippines when I was young, I had some favorite travel snacks. Yes, mga paborito kong snacks before we travel. And you know, syempre mabibili mo ito sa mga terminal, yung mga ganyan, or sometimes, you know, pag mag-stop over yung bus. Oh, by the way, my favorite bus before was Victory Liner. Yes, Victory Liner. And kasi alam niyo yung Victory Liner, comment down below rin mga best friend kung anong paborito yung bus sa Pilipinas. Yung Victory Liner kasi mga best friend, syempre number one is air conditioning, and then they have a big TV inside, and then you can watch over there, you know, while you're traveling. So that's why when I was young, Victory Liner was my favorite bus every time we go traveling. But hindi po yun ang ating topic mga best friend. Ang topic po natin mga best friend ay ang mga paborito kong traveling snack. And as you can see right in front of me, I have my top 4. Oh, ha? I have my top 4 snacks every time I travel. Kaya uunahin na natin, with no further ado, uunahin na natin ang aking number 4. Yes, number 4. Poor, I mean poor, not poor. Basta, alam niyo na yun. Okay, ang number 4 sa aking top 4 mga best friend ay ito. Oh, I'm pretty sure you guys love this also. Oh my goodness, I love this. Sweet corn. Oh my goodness. Kasi alam nyo, paborito ko talaga yung corn. You know, sweet corn. Ito talaga, lasang sweet corn talaga mga best friend. And this is, it looks like this, you know. If you guys are wondering how it looks like, ayan, oh, looks like, ayan, yellow balls. Yeah. Napakasarap mga best friend. It's so, so good. And that's how you eat it, okay? You just pour it in your mouth. Well, mabuti na lang, hanggang ngayon, they still have this one. That's why I'm so happy. So every time I feel like eating sweet corn chips, I always buy it. Okay, my number 3, my top 3 na traveling snack ko when I was younger is, ayun o, oh, ito ang tinatawag nilang fish crackers. Oh, diba? Fish be with you. Diba? Minsan pa nga yung mga namimiss ko mga best friend is when every time we travel, meron nilang biglang sasakay doon sa bus na nagtitinda ng ganito. You know, diba? Namimiss ko. I miss those times, you know, yung mga ganong klaseng sitwasyon. Ngayon kasi dito wala naman ganun dito. So it looks like this. I don't know. Hindi pa rin nagbabago ang lasa mga best friend. Ganun pa rin ang lasa niya. Talagang damang-dama ko pa rin ang lasa niya. Ito mga best friend, may flavor na ito. As you can see, the flavor of this one is salt and vinegar. I'll show it to you guys, okay? This one. So, salt and vinegar. Meron din yung regular ano, regular flavor lang, yung walang walang flavor. And pwede mo na isaw-saw sa suka. Mmm.
Very good, very good, very, 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 very good talaga.
Mmm. 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 Ewan ko ba kung bakit tuwing ano, tuwing babiyahe kami noon, dapat lagi ako may baon ng pagkain. Oh, simasiba ako eh. Hindi pa nga umaalis yung bus eh, ubos ko na yung ano, yung aming snacks. Mmm. Tapos yung paborito kong inumin yung ano yung chocolate, yung chocolate drink yung naka tetra pack. No, yan. Kasi hindi ako nakabili ng mga best friend kanina, nakalimutan ko. My goodness. But yan ang paborito kong inumin tuwing babiyahe kami noon. Kayo din mga best friend, ha? I want you guys to comment down below what was your favorite childhood traveling snacks. Okay guys, I am so eager to find out also kung ano yung mga paborito nyo kinakain noon tuwing nagbabiyahe kayo. Ay, yung mga pinabibili nyo sa mga nanay nyo, sa mga tatay nyo, yung mga ganyan. So comment down below, ha? I need to see those. Mabalik na tayo. My top 2 favorite traveling snack is walang iba kundi ang nag-iisang chicharron. I love this guys. And you know what? Ang pinaka-paborito ko na ginagawa nung ano, yung vendor sa kanyang tindang chicharron is yung bubuhusan niya na lang ng ano, ng suka inside. He'll just put suka inside. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm gonna put some suka inside. Yeah, parang nagbabalik lang yung memories. Oh, okay. So I got this suka over here. So we're gonna put some suka inside the chicharron. Ganyan, ganyan na ganyan. Ganyan. Oh, see? You can even hear. See? Oh, can you hear that crackling sound? That's how it is. And then tapos ganyan na lang. Tapos kung minsan igaganyan, i-shake, ganyan, para sa ganun kumalat yung suka. Oh. And then you eat it. That's why this is my top 2 favorite traveling snack when I was a kid. Nag-ima, shit. Wala pa rin talagang tatalo sa ano, chicharon ng mga Pilipino. Yung bang ibang-iba yung ano, ibang-iba yung lasa ng ating chicharon. Ewan ko ba kung bakit. Ewan ko kung anong klaseng baboy ito. So yan, tapos makikita mo yung suka, ayan o. Oh. Ayan yung suka, o. Oh. Ganyan-ganyan mo lang, para sa ganun. Masok yung mga ibang chicharon sa suka, o. Oh, diba? You really have to soak it with the suka. Oh my goodness. That's my best way on eating my chicharon. I need to soak my chicharon with a lot of suka. Ayan. Yung parang medyo malambot na dahil sa suka. Ayan o. Grabe. I think we need to put more suka. I like it a lot with suka, you know. Igo! That's what I'm talking about! O yan o, basa ng suka yan. Okay! With no further ado mga best friend, let's go to my number 1 favorites! Every time I travel when I was a kid. Of course! Walang iba kundi... Iyan o! Balut! Pampatigas ng tuhon! Okay, so with no further ado, I'm gonna try my balut already, okay? So, it's so simple. You're also gonna need the suka. Okay, so all you have to do is tok-tok. There, tok-tok eh. And then you can see the juice. Oh, there's a juice in there. All you have to do is suck the juice. One of the best part of the balut is the juice. Parang pawis lang ni Kim Kardashian eh. And then you peel it off. Oh, huh? Oh. Oh. And then you can see the cheek right there. Oh. That's the best part. And then now, we're gonna pour some suka. Like this. Oh! Overflowing with suka. And then all you have to do is suck it again.
Okay.
Just tok-tok again. Oh, I think we tok-tok the wrong side. There. Oh, my favorite part is the sucking. See the juice right there. Oh, suck it again. Oh, kasla inibrayo. Okay, so same thing, you know. Pour some suka on me. Ayan. Oh, that baby duck is asking for the suka also. Okay, now, suck it. Oh, wow. So good. I am so glad I got... Did I get 4 or 3? Ah, 4. So this is my third one already. So let's just keep on eating while it's still warm. Some people, you know, they put salt. I don't. Uy, I think we got the balut sa puti. Wow. You know balut sa puti? You know when I say balut sa puti, you know the cheek right there, if you can see it, the cheek is ano ba English na balut? Covered with the white stuff. The white basta yung puti, booking ina. Okay. Ayan. Oh, balut sa puti, also you can't see the cheek because it's covered with that white stuff. See? There. So the same shit. Let's pour some sugar and vinegar. Oh, just like that. Just a drip, not too much. Oh my goodness, this is balut sa puti. Look at that. But for your information, eating too much balut can be bad for your health also, because you know, especially if you have a high blood pressure or you have a very high cholesterol, it's not good for you. You can eat it, you know, every once in a while, just like me. I don't even remember the last time I ate balut. So today I was craving for it, you know, because I remember my childhood favorite snacks. Kaya ito, kumakain ako, mga best friend. But I don't do this all the time. Sayang last na. Saan bumili na lang ako ng isang dosina. Okay ni Nana. Lagi masal. Kasi lalagi igup ti ko. Soup number 5. Just a little bit of the suka there. Oh my goodness. And I'm gonna show you guys the part that I don't want to eat because it's too hard, and the white stuff. I don't know, some people they eat it, but for me, I can't stand it. It's too hard. It's this one right here. This one. So when you eat it, it's very makunat. Merong iba na they're soft, but most of the time they're really hard, like parang kumakain ka ng rubber band. It's like eating rubber. Ganyan. Kaya I don't eat the white stuff. I only eat the yellow and the cheek. May duo ka na sa. Okay, mga best friend. Thank you very much for watching this video. This my childhood favorite traveling snack. Yeah, I have 4 of them. Okay, maybe I had more, but I don't remember. But ito lang apat ang na I can remember. Okay, so kayo din, okay? Please comment down below kung ano yung paborito ninyong traveling snacks nyo when you guys were younger or kahit ngayon. Okay? Because I really need, ano, gusto ko talaga makita yan. Okay? So once again, mga best friends, this is yung pambansang ko, Loco. Till the next video. Bye-bye!